penetration about 60% over the last 3 years. What about smoking?